Can you tell me your name?
Hello, my name is Phuong.
And how old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
And how are you today?
I'm happy.
Good. Okay, can you answer? Does your mom like chocolate?
No, he doesn't.
Okay, and what's the weather like today?
It's sunny.
Okay, can you make a sentence for Wednesday?
I wash my car on Wednesday.
And Thursday?
I go swimming on Thursday.
And what do you do on Thursday?
I do my homework.
And then, using these three words, can you read this sentence?
He likes cut. He likes nuts. Unless by a test.
Okay, and what is the girl saying?
I don't like cut.
And what is the boy saying?
She doesn't like cut.
Okay, can you do number three?
I go to school at 8 o'clock.
Well done. And number six.
I go to bed at 9 o'clock.
Well done. And what time is it here?
It's 12.
And what time is it here?
It's 10.
Okay. And can you answer number four? Does she work in a school?
Yes, she does.
And number six. Does she work in a police station?
No, he doesn't.
Okay. And can you do this? So starting with number one.
It's snowy. I'm wearing a shirt and a jacket.
Okay, and number two.
It's sunny. I'm wearing a t-shirt and a shirt.
And number three.
It's blue. I'm wearing a coat.
Okay. And then can you finish number three? Can you spell it?
S-T-A-I-R-S.
And number four?
It's cross.
And can you spell it?
G-L-O-V-E-S.
And then can you spell this word?
B-A-N-K.